Welcome, traders, to another Tickmill trading update. I want to draw your attention to the Dow Jones dollar index. That's an equal weighted index of the four most liquid currencies versus the dollar. So it's the euro, the pound, the Japanese yen, and the Australian dollar. So slightly different makeup to the broader dollar index, the DXY, but very useful for looking for signals in those major pairs versus the dollar. So we're tracking here, this is the monthly time frame. You can see we've got this double top, which I'm looking at as a head. We've got a left shoulder here. We're looking at a potential right shoulder developing. We're right at the high volume node on the monthly time frame there on 21.84. And so on the daily time frame here, we are running up into projected ascending trend line resistance. We've got a little bit of divergence here as well in terms of the momentum study, the psych indicator. So you can see we're sitting right at that trend line resistance there as well. So watching for bearish reversal patterns here in terms of the near-term trade, looking for a breach of the trend line support, set up at least a three-way corrected move back down into trend channel supports at 118.70. If we get through there, that could be the first warning sign of a more significant high in place and a resumption of the downtrend of the dollar. And that would obviously imply strength in the euro, strength in the pound, strength in the Aussie, and strength in the yen versus the dollar. So as always, traders, plan the trade, trade the plan, and most importantly, manage your risk. Until next time, thanks very much.